Good day, guys. Okay, we have a question here. We are required to calculate the number of moles of water molecules in 200 ml of water. All right, we shall begin with density of water, right? Density of water equal to 1 gram per cubic cm, right? Okay, that means for every 1 gram, there will be 1 cubic cm in terms of volume. And 1 cubic cm we also is equal to 1 ml, 1 milliliter. So if we are given 200 ml, right, obviously the mass will be 200 gram. Okay, and we know that 1 mole of water is 18 gram, right? Okay, therefore if we are given 200 gram of water, obviously we can calculate the number of moles. Simple, isn't it? So 200 divided by 18, the gram and gram cancel out, isn't it? 200 gram divided by the gram is gone, multiplied by 1 mole. Yeah? So the G and G gone, left with 1 mole alone. So whatever answer we have here, which is 11.1, will be in mole. That is your answer. That means 11.1 mole of water molecules will be present in 200 ml of water. As simple as that. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.